said at everyoneyoutube.com. Whoa.
Hello there, everybody. My name is Bill Jensen. Hello there. Jacob, you're talking about somebody being a predator, but you're literally saying, oh, let's get the view count to 666. Yeah, we're not celebrating 420 tomorrow. Yeah, no. It's not going to happen. Please turn on media share. Y'all want me to get right off? You guys want me to get right off? Should I just end the stream? There's nothing special about tomorrow. I might get off. This is just sad. People are telling me to turn on media share. People are talking about 420. I don't know what to say. I already reported. See, there, this is why I don't stream. This is why I'm late to streams. I'm not happy streaming right now. Not in a good mood. People are just being mean to me and not being nice in the chat. How's your cat doing, Bill? My cat's doing pretty good. My cat is good. Minecraft today. I might in a little bit. If y'all don't know what this game is... Oh, wait. Y'all can't see the game. This game is called... It used to be called H1Z1. Battle Royale. Now, if y'all don't remember this, y'all never played this. It is free on Steam. I think this is better than Fortnite and PUBG and whatnot. So, if y'all want to download it, let's get this game going and let's build it up. Let's get a big server going. Average Joe, she's good. My girlfriend is good. Bill, tomorrow is my 18th birthday. 420. Tomorrow I don't know why.
18th birthday. 420. I don't know why. Is it a lucky or an unlucky birthday date?
There's nothing wrong with the birthday date as long as you don't look at it for smoking the devil's lettuce. So you're okay. Rags, happy birthday to your mom. Happy birthday to her. Anyways, how are y'all doing tonight? Is everybody doing good? What happened to your green screen? I moved rooms, so I don't really need it anymore. Stop telling me to turn on media share! I'm not turning on media share! Every time! It's every time you want me to do that! Put the hat back on. Golem, I just unbanned you. You want to get rebanned? Do you want to get banned? Put the hat back on.
I'm ready!
Gershon, yeah, Bill, I don't smoke, not at all. Gershon, that's good that you don't smoke. You would be a disgusting human being if you did smoke. Is that like PUBG? Alright, hold on. I'm gonna fix my hair. I knew it looked bad. I was just trying to get... I was rushing and I rushed my hair. It doesn't look that good. I put too much product in it. So, hold on. Give me a second. Just because people are making fun of it. Hold on. Alright, anybody asking for media share, you will be banned right now. I'm not dealing with this tonight. I'm not any, alright, yeah, Jacob, I don't care, I don't know who Earl Dube is. You're spamming the same thing over and over again, you're banned. Who else is gonna get banned today? Sylander, you're here for media shares, banned. Banning every single person. Billy Bo, stop spamming in the chat. What is wrong with the chat today? Stop spamming! Stop spamming! I'm terrible. I'm terrible. I just stop spamming. All right, whatever. You know what? I'm turning on members only. I can't deal with some of y'all today. I can't, like, I'm tired. Isn't it a bit late for you, Bill? Yeah, it is. It is a bit late today. Yeah, I'm about to play something, but the chat is just acting up today. It's not fair. Well, blame the people that are spamming the same thing over and over again. I don't have time to ban people today. Yeah, Antonia, I'm on edge today. Bill, how are you doing, my man? I'm doing all right. How about yourself? That is way better. That's way better. Now the chat is calm. I can read the chat now without people spamming the same thing over and over again. Hello there, chat. Hello there, John Hedgehog, Rags Pizzle, Toxic Fairy, Velcro. Hello there. Welcome everybody to the stream. I apologize, I was supposed to go live about 30 minutes ago, but I was having a tough time doing my hair, and I was trying to unban a couple of people from the chat. Hello, Spooksy. Xtoffy, get out! I'm not converting to Islam!
Hello, Bill?
Hello there, why is your name Thug?
Huh?
Why is your name Thug? Are you a thug?
They put it there for no reason.
Are you a thug?
No, I'm just fake.
You're just fake?
Yeah, it's fake.
I'm confused right now.
Can you convert me real quick?
So why are you hanging out with friends that make you change your name to Thug?
Because...
Hi, Bill.
So that means you're hanging out with the wrong crowd.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
They're basically calling you a thug.
No. I'm not one of them. I swear to God, Bill.
You promise?
I promise.
Okay. All right. I believe you. What I need you to do for me right now is I need you to close your eyes. Okay. Fold your hands and repeat after me. Dear God. Dear God. Dear God.
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion. That I want to become the one and only true religion.
Yeah, I want to become the one and only true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Christian.
Amen. Hello there, Chrysler 300, can you hear me? No, Tails, today is not a sleep stream. No, Sam, I'm actually depressed. I am depressed. But I'm not here to push a bad time no matter what. I'm always here to be positive. No matter what. Do you have a P.O. box? No, I do not. Froggy, I know you saw my message, bling bling boy, don't ignore. Dude, are you like 5? Why do you have a Mario character as your profile picture? What are you, like 7 years old? Dude, grow up. Grow up, you're not 5, 7 years old no more. Be yourself instead of, you know, some Nintendo character as your profile picture. Luigi is lit. Be yourself. That's what I'm saying. At least I ain't built like Bling Bling. Mr. Nutella, thank you. Soup, the guys call me a bling bling boy. Of course I'm going to be, like, defensive over it. There's nothing wrong with Mario. Plus, the guy's making fun of my weight. Like, I'm not that big. I'm not big, okay? You stand up for y'all. Like, am I that big? Like, I used to be 400 pounds. Am I that big? Like, yeah, I'm fine. I'm a normal weight. Like, I'm tired of people making fun of me when I'm tall. I'm 6'2".
I'm ready! What's up, Bill? Can you guess me? I'm in lounge.
Yeah, Water Percy, I got you in a little bit. Someone said they want me to jump on the bed. All right. This will prove if I'm fat or not. If I break the bed, and I'm fat. Nope. Nope. Look, it's still not breaking. I'm not that fat. Still, look, I can jump. Flash me, Bill. Shoes on the bed is crazy. I just wanted to do it real quick. I think it's not a queen. It might be one, like the size less than a queen. No, I'm not taking my shirt off. Hello, are you in the drugs? Are you in the drugs?
Yes, I am.
What type of drugs are you doing?
Well, a lot.
Well, we need to talk about that. You need to stop doing drugs.
Weed. You know, everything pretty much. Ecstasy, shit.
Alright, first off, you just curse. Why would you curse on a Christian channel?
I don't know, dude. This is a server for, like, idiots who are playing video games.
No, this is a server for the Christians out there. What are you talking about? Yes. It's not just people who play video games.
I know that you're doing this for money. I know that.
I'm asking you about why you're doing drugs and you're bringing me up for money.
I hope you're doing well and everyone
Dude,
is doing okay.
Fuck off, I just came out of detox. I'm having fun with some kind
I'm asking you, I'm actually showing you care about your drugs, your drug addiction, and you're just, you know, talking about something completely different.
Oh, yeah.
At least I tried to help you out and you don't care.
Dude, I'm just chilling in VC. Chill, man. Yo, what the fuck, dude? Bill Jensen? I thought this was a moderator.
You thought I was a moderator?
Yeah, I don't know. Well,
no, you didn't. Alright, you know what? Get out. You're banned. Caller is speaking facts, though. I'll quit forever. Y'all won't see me ever again. I will quit and I will... I'll quit. Y'all want me to quit? Y'all seriously want me to quit? I will be gone tomorrow. I was just starting to get into streaming again, and why not? Y'all got Queso and I show speed. What matters about me? I'm worthless. Doesn't matter anymore. The only time I'll be good is when I'm no longer breathing.
I'm ready!
Hello there, Matt Damon, are you there? Hello there, Matt Damon.
Hello?
Hello there, welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
Well, I was actually on here before and I wanted to say sorry about last time.
What'd you do last time?
I said that Christianity wasn't the one and only true religion, and I don't mean that at all. Now I'm with Christianity, and I've been wanting
for real?
To be converted by you for ever since all these people were saying, like, doing all this stuff and saying all these bad things. That's when I wanted to become a Christian, because I saw the truth.
Well, I'm glad that you were able I'm glad you were able to switch that up, and I'm glad you're able to find the truth on the Christianity Hotline.
Quit. I love watching you, and you
all
are
right,
a good
I would like to be converted
to
today.
You are one of the reasons I can survive and prevail through.
Gee, Rich, I am the same, but I have depression. People change over time. I was happier in 2019. I was happier in 2020. I was happy in 2021. And after that, after COVID, after everything, nothing has changed.
I'm ready!
I'm the same guy, but I'm depressed. And I'm angry. And I'm upset.
Just don't let these sinners get to you, man.
Quit now and you'll be quitting on Jesus. You got this.
Lon, hon, I don't want to quit for Jesus. I'm going to try my best to continue forward.
I'm ready!
Thank you, Trevor. I appreciate that. Thank you. I'll try my best. All right, now that you've decided to make this change, would you like to be converted today?
Yes, sir.
Zonified, thank you so much for becoming a member. All right, close your eyes. Conde, thank you, but stop trolling me. It's not helping out whatsoever. Dear God!
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
I have finally come to the conclusion
that I want to become the one and only true religion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Christian.
Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. You're now a fellow Christian. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good.
You feel pretty good?
Yes, sir.
That's what I like to hear. Thank you. Thank you. You are a W caller.
That's right, man.
W.
I'm waiting, man.
Well, you, I'm glad that you have made this change for the better, for yourself, and for the future to come. You are an amazing person.
Thank you. I will continue to support you. I'll be in the chat. I'll be in the Discord. And I'll be by your side no matter how much these sinners get to you.
Thank you so much, Matt Damon. God bless.
God bless.
I miss the old Bill. I just banned somebody. Hello there, Guru. Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello.
Hello there. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
So, I've been pondering Christianity for a little bit, and I thought maybe you'd be the right voice for that. Introduce me to the religion.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I could definitely do that. Hello?
All right, so, like, what's the conversion process like? I know there's a thing.
Well, the conversion process. First thing, you seem a little tad young. Joe Tistic, don't tell me to turn my stream off. Don't tell me to turn my stream off. Are you laughing, caller?
No, it's just the wind.
No. Don't try and act like I didn't hear you just laugh for just now.
All right, I lied. That was very sinful of me. Okay.
No, you're banned. Bye. When does the stream start? Start it right now. It started just now, so I don't know what you're talking about, but I already started. I'm ready. Beans on VR told me that he likes your streams. Zonified, yeah. I've seen Bean a couple of times in the chat. He was laughing at me. Of course, L. Bill. All right. I'm done looking at the chat. The caller was laughing at me. Of course I'm going to ban him. All right, chat, I won't be looking at the chat anymore. There's no point on looking at a couple of sinners saying all this nonsense in the chat. Squadron, hello there. Can you hear me? Hello there, caller. Hello there, caller, can you hear me? Wait a minute, is there a live police chase? Y'all wanna watch that? Wait, before we play the game, I think there was a live police.
Stop! 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 No, wait, is the chase over? It's over. No, it's no longer live.
And that was my
stop sending in Xbox invites.
Side alarm.
Sitting. Containers, so we can.
Not that far away from the campus of USC, not that far away from the Coliseum and Exposition Park in terms of where we are in terms of the streets. This is one of the older neighborhoods in Los Angeles. Many of these houses have been there for like 100 years, if you're familiar with this area. You see some folks that are out on the streets in terms of pedestrians. And you worry about that because this driver has been going so fast, so recklessly, blowing through stop signs, blowing through intersections, going fast on the freeway, clearly not afraid to hit into something, which...
I figured it out.
The damage, and so you worry at this time...
Stop sending in Xbox invites!
Weather-wise, Christine, I'm sure there are people who are out walking their dogs. That's, you just saw some folks playing basketball there, going almost 60 miles an hour at one point. You know, people that may...
I'm shutting down the Xbox invites. It's getting annoying. Look at the front of the car.
Is that people would really have no reason to think that a car is coming like this. They are the helicopters over.
I'm sure it stopped pretty quickly too.
The helicopter, but the helicopters from the news media, that may give people an indication that something's up, but it is different than the actual sirens that would really.
I've been on this road too. I've been on this street. No, this is live, so the guy's not in jail yet.
Away, there's the 10 freeway.
It ends badly?
The suspect was on the 110 before. Is this driver stopped? No, reversing. Okay, perhaps seeing some traffic ahead. Again, look at the people in the road there.
Yeah, I lived in California for a couple of years.
Do they know this person? Are they...
Well, you know the helicopters are there.
Right, and the looky-loos that may be watching this on the news and see, oh, that's right by my street. Do I want to go out
there? No, it's not Roblox. It's a live chase that just happened. Does he have a ski mask?
All of this.
He has a ski mask on. I'm not sure if this the car is probably stolen. Yeah. Keep watching us on TV. So another stop sign rolled through. What happens, as we know, Christine, at the end of this, is that they will go through, and every one of these traffic violations, there's another one, could be added onto. Yeah, it probably is a stolen vehicle. Most likely. As we've talked about so often, that people will go to a neighborhood that they're familiar with, maybe where they live, where their parents live, where a friend lives, maybe try to stash the car, go into somebody's home or something like that, versus sort of a random neighborhood. Oftentimes we see people circling in those neighborhoods trying to get home or trying to get to a loved one who they may be in communication with. Moderator, can somebody please ban Wii U spamming is Bill Gay? Please somebody ban him. Stop calling me gay!
Familiar to the driver. They have stayed in the South LA area since we picked up this pursuit here.
Connie, this is not me.
It is a following now due to the danger of it. And we keep seeing those pedestrians on the road, the people that are standing in the street.
I'm streaming the chase. I'm not in the chase. No, I'm not in the chase! Stop saying that I'm in the chase! It's not me! I'm just live streaming it!
At 6 o'clock here in Southern California on this Friday night. Our thanks to Christine Devine for joining us for the 5 o'clock. We now welcome in my colleague Marla Tejas for the Fox 11 News at 6.
And I edge to your lives, Bill. Wait, isn't edging a bad word?
I'm pointing that out because we have been.
What's that supposed to mean? I think they lost the guy. Yeah, they lost him.
Are the most stolen vehicles currently. So we have another one. This is underway. Jefferson Park.
No, they didn't lose him.
Got out of it. Right. Exactly. Walk. Hyde Street. What are the... On the wrong...
Oh, we do talk to her. Do you have a... Like, I'm sorry. She's in a bed. Come on. Like, you can go there. They'd be sick. He's not real.
From certain neighbor else, kind of going in circles in this South LA.
I'm not in the helicopter.
Pick. Okay, I got this. We're at the stoplight with
watch
this.
Watch out for this pedestrian
going, huh? Okay, and back.
It was involved, not in all.
There's much driver can drive. Why?
Not going to how will be parked.
And no.
Driving around town, but you're never expecting somebody to come up to the stop sign and just waste up. This guy fast. Or do they have a match for the wrong
side? Yeah, new. This we never seen.
See if I'm on the
side. The overhead.
Back.
As anybody knows who drives
Press live. This is what happens. It's over. Now it's back to this random whatever's happening here. I think it's over. Swag Pro, you said you missed the old me. You know what? Like that's why you were banned from the server. Yeah, I think they did get caught. That's why you were banned. Because you're acting like I'm some different person. I'm me. I am myself. So that's why I banned you. You shouldn't have done that. Thub. Dang, we really could have played Yu-Gi-Oh! If you locked in. Thub, I'm still gonna verse you in. I'm still gonna verse you. Shut up! I'm not Riley Jefferson! Shut up! What, there's another police chase? No way. I don't see it. Spixy, what did Plushworks 2 say? Yo, Twist! I don't want you sending in gifted memberships! Stop! No more! No more! XX Swag Pro Shrek, that's what you get for saying I'm different. I am still myself. I'm the same person I've been before, but I've lost weight. That is it. My voice has changed. Obviously, I'm going to sound different. After screaming at a bunch of sinners for 6 years, that's what happens. To the people that want Christian friendly videos, they will be turned on in a little bit, a little later. Just not right now. Please no sinful super chats, please. No sinful membership gifts either. No more.
It feels like my life is crushed in half after getting banned by Bill for good.
I'm sorry, Swag Pro Shrek, but you shouldn't have said that. This game is called H1Z1. It used to be called H1Z1. Now it's called Z1 Battle Royale, and it is free on Steam. So if y'all would like to play... y'all can join in. The game actually has, like, no players on it. See, look, there's only... it's only me and one other person in this lobby. Bill, ignore the trolls and don't listen to them. You got this. Yeah, thanks, man. Thank you. Fris Boost, thank you so much for the membership. Thank you. Thank you so much. God bless. I played this a long time ago when it first came out. I guess I'm just 1v1 in this guy. Alright, yeah, I think it did come out in 2015. I guess I'm 1v1 in this guy. Y'all think I got it? Yes, it is Matt Damon. It's okay, Dark Phoenix. Welcome to the hotline. Welcome to the hotline. I appreciate you being here. I think he's upstairs. Yay! I'm a winner! Yes! Hello, test 1, 2, 3. That was easy. I think I just shot him once and he was done. To your streams, bit.
I'm ready.
Hey, Mr. Stop calling me Chris! Stop! I am not Chris Griffin! This game is dead. I'm done with H1. I'm done. There's no point on playing it if there's going to be no players on it. Someone just called me Trump. I'm not Donald Trump. I'm not Donald Trump. No, I think I'm gonna play some Fortnite. Kel, how do I look racist? Alright, the chat is just getting... I'm too focused on the chat. I'm done looking at the chat. I'm putting it down. I'm going to look at the game. And that's about it. I can't focus on the chat or else I'm just going to be in a bad mood. And I don't want to be in no bad mood. So, no more chat for me. Don't tell me Fortnite has to update. I'm not gonna be racist. I've never been racist and I never will. Stop. So stop with the simple super chats, call me Trump. Stop with the simple super chats, call me Chris. I'm tired of it. Tired. If you'd like to send in a Christian-friendly video, it has to be Christian-friendly. There you go. It's exclamation point donate. There you go. Hello there, Doom. Can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you, Bill.
Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
Just requesting another game.
What'd you say? Hello?
Yeah, I'm right here. Sorry about that.
But yeah, what'd you say? I couldn't hear what you said.
Just requesting you another game.
Sure. What's the game called?
Toho Project 7, Perfect Cherry Blossom.
Alright, cool. Can you send it to me in DMs?
Alright. Let me find the link.
Alright, sounds good.
I'm trying to find, like, a copy that doesn't have any viruses.
Thank you. Just send it to me in the DMs. Just send it to my DMs. Like I said, if you're gonna send in a video, it has to be Christian friendly. Christian friendly videos only. Is that Kanye West? No! No, Kanye! Kanye West is a disgusting sinner! Disgusting sinner! I don't want to see that again! I like this song. Who sent the music name?
He's bouncing off my booty cheeks.
No!
I can hardly breathe when he's pumping.
That is gay! I don't want to hear that! No, that was not good, Roblox! That was Photoshop, Roblox! Only Christians can type an exclamation point donate! Nobody else! No! No!
Alright, friends, let's get started. I'm here to give you a detailed instructional on how to make fertilizer bombs and deploy them in government buildings.
I don't care if it's AI! It's still Family Guy! Please no copyrighted videos! This song is copyrighted! I cannot play it! But thank you!
Remember the last time you used a public restroom?
Why would you do that? Why?
Once again, it's time for Real or Cake. Real or Cake? Real. Real or Cake?
That's real.
Real. Real?
No!
Real. Real or cake? Cake.
Why would he do that? Why would he try and cut off his arm? Azel, thank you so much for thank you so much for becoming a member. Alright, I don't think this is copyright. This is fine. That song is fine. Just as long as it doesn't have copyright in it. How dare you do that to Elmo? How dare you? If you want to send in a Christian-friendly video, it's Explanation Boy Donate! None of these videos are Christian-friendly! So far, we only got a few good videos, that's it! Yes, Hazel, it's not really going well. Water Percy, what would you like to talk about? I see you want to be guested. What for? NBA, can we not talk about that time? It was a mistake. Can we not talk about that?
Laughed, and Sir Handel sang a song about it. Ratchet, batshit, dirty old twat. 69 assholes.
That's not Thomas!
Lizard shit.
Hey! That was not Thomas the Tank!
That's pretty interesting. So this guy is currently going viral after
no TikToks, please. No TikToks. TikTok is a sin. No TikTok.
There was a man named Gold Roger who was king of the pirates. He had fame, power, and wealth beyond your wildest dreams before they hung him from the gallows.
Yo, John McCarley, thank you so much for the five.
I could surf the web all weekend.
Oh.
What is that?
Binky, put your shirt on.
You're gonna get more than you bargained.
No YouTube poops, please. No YouTube poops.
Then get my balls out of my anus.
No! No, are you kidding me? Hello, Tesh, what? I'm getting a new headset next stream. Next stream, I'm getting another headset. This is broken. What's playing? Hi there. Get out of my street! Get out! Whoever played Monster Cat, thank you. Monster Cat is fine. Convy, hello. Hey, Bill. Been a fan for 4 years. I remember you. New Year's love and happy you still what you're doing. Oh, thank you so much. I'm not a bad. That was my first. That was my first game in about 6 months. I don't play Fortnite like a lot of y'all do, but I'm gonna get better. I am a good gamer. Just give me a couple of games and watch. Just give me a couple of games. Stop with the N-word!
Joy.
Stop! Yes, more Ren and Stimpy! What are y'all saying AO for? It's Ren and Stimpy.
I'm ready!
Yo, Ethan Bell. Have you heard that there's going to be a Mickey Mouse horror film? No, I didn't. I actually didn't know that. Thank you. Someone asked why I don't like Aiden Ross, because Aiden Ross works with the devil. That is why I don't like Aiden Ross. He works with the devil. I like this beat. This isn't copyright, right? Someone please tell me that this isn't copyright. Yes, yeah, I was muted a second ago, but it's not anymore. I fixed it.
What are you doing, man?
Shut the fuck up!
That was not Harry Potter. I've seen the Harry Potter series. That was not Harry Potter. Stop trying to make Harry Potter look bad. That was not Harry Potter. No, do not send in a guy with Tourette's video. What are you trying to do? Make fun of the guy? Making fun of someone with Tourette's is a sin. Really, bud? We're not getting the 666 viewers. Y'all just don't believe in me, don't y'all? Y'all think that just because I'm getting a couple of kills in Fortnite, I'm some sort of aimbotter. But I'm not. I'm not an aimbotter.
I'm ready!
Everyone
Can y'all hear me? Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to the Christianity Hotline. My computer froze out of nowhere, so I had to restart my computer. And here we are again. Hello there, Queso fan accounts. Please get out of the stream. No hate towards your Lord and Savior, but I don't want no fan accounts of that man on here. All right. No Queso fan accounts, please. No, Elsa did not freeze it. No. But we are back. Asbro, how about you show me what you look like?
This is a game about winning the points that matter.
Was that Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Nigger.
No!
Nigger.
It is 2024! The N-word is not funny! Ah! And no death wish either!
Ba 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 na na ba ba. ومن تحزب معهم على المسلمين فهيهات لهم أن يطأوا أرضنا.
That doesn't sound right. I can't play that.
One of us.
Not again! So wait, Spider-Man's girlfriend is
if
for the streets.
Since 2023,
why was she with two guys?
That you don't exist to me anymore.
Get David Dobrik's friend out of the street. No, David
Bye.
Dobrik's friend.
See you in that bar. If I haven't talked to you since 2023, take that as a fucking sign that you don't.
Get out of here, David Dobrik's friend. I don't want to see no Josh Peck. I want to see Spider-Man's girlfriend being for the streets. Those are not Christian-friendly videos. If you would like to send in a Christian-friendly video, only the Christians can send in videos. Explanation point, donate. But if you have nothing else to send in, don't send it in at all. Bill, check your pings on Discord. I don't see any. I watched Johnny Test. It was good. I used to watch Johnny Test when I was a kid.
Yeah?
Yeah. It was okay. I did not get my computer. What is that? Get sprayed with the... No, thank you. I'm not a bug. No! Yes, I will check in the call-in lounge. Lego man, I noticed you're in your Minecraft server. It's very laggy. Add me on Discord if you want to talk about making it less laggy. I'll figure that out. I might have to reduce the player count. That's probably why it is lagging, because there might be too many people in it, so it tends to lag when there's, or somebody has some sort of device. One of them redstone devices that lags up a server. That could be it. It shouldn't be lagging. It shouldn't be lagging right now. Alright, if you're sending in a video, it has to be Christian friendly. I don't want to see no more of those sinful videos.
Surveys show that 95% of men and around 72% of women have masturbated in their life. But with rumors that it's blindness and even infertility, can masturbate...
Add me on Discord if you want to talk about making it less laggy.
Was that a bad baby? Why? Do you listen to any singers like Elvis Presley? I don't listen to Elvis. Isn't Elvis a sinner? What language was that? What language was that song? I didn't understand not one lyric in that song. At least get one with subtitles next time. It was Mandarin. Oh, okay. Oh, Korean. Yeah, I don't speak Korean, so I wouldn't know that. Sinner, stop sending in these videos! I don't really want to IP ban you, so stop!
Don't be scared.
Stop sending in these videos that are sinful!
Because as the head of the Magical Negro Society tells our protagonist,
stop!
It's dangerous than living as a black person in America.
Their video has nothing to do with Christianity! I said no! Please tell me that was not an ISIS video. A Christian, was that an ISIS video? I don't think I got anything. I think I covered it up enough. I think I was able to cover it up. I don't think that nobody got it. Picaro, I'm banning you. You just tried to send in an age restricted video. What did I just say? No age restricted videos are allowed. I'm gonna have to IP ban you too, Lonhunk. Your video is age restricted. Stop sending in age restricted videos. They're all just gonna be bad videos that aren't for the Christianity Hotline. Hello there. Hello there, Lucas. Can you hear me? Lucas, hello? You're now on the Christianity Hotline. Can you hear me?
I wasn't expecting that.
Well, hello there. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline.
My heart is pounding. I would like you to confront.
Hey, Bill, can you shout out I Love CP Plaza?
Louis, did you just try to make me say what I think Hello? You just tried to make me say? Do you think I'm stupid? Not you, caller. Not hello, caller. Your mic's a little bit laggy.
Yeah, Wi-Fi's bad.
I DM'd you on Discord.
Someone that I would like you to contact.
Lego man, thank you, thank you.
With the redstone lag.
Thank you. I'll definitely look at your DMs with me. I'll check it out. Hey Bill, I have a good song. Listen to Hit Me Baby One More Time from Jack Black. Batman Who Laughs. I don't listen to Jack Black because his son is a bully. His son bullied me when I was younger. Hello there, the Tarantula Man. Can
God.
You hear me?
Bill Jensen, thank you.
Hello.
I don't know what to say. Hi.
Hello there. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. Yes, hello.
Bill, I've been waiting for this moment for 3 years. Oh, man. I've got butterflies in my stomach, man. It's so nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline?
I want to ask, what if someone I know is like a furry and stuff?
I need you to give them up to me.
Okay.
And I will confront it. Do you know, can you call your friend right now?
He's busy. I don't know. Oh my God, I'm ecstatic right now.
What'd you say?
I'm so excited to meet you. I'm ecstatic, like, man. I've always watched your streams, dude. I'm so happy to see you. Like, I'm sorry for all the stuff that's happening to you, man. I feel horrible.
I'm very highly appreciated. I appreciate that a lot, that you feel bad. You feel bad for the Christianity Hotline. Mm. That is amazing to hear that there are some good people out there.
Mm.
Would you like to be converted?
Yes, Liz.
All right, what I need you to do for me right now is I need you to close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me. Dear God!
Dear God!
I finally come to the conclusion that I want to become the one and only true religion. I'm now a fellow Christian. Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. You're now a fellow Christian. How do you feel? Of course. How do you feel?
I feel great. Thank you, Bill. Now, I am grateful.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for not being a sinner. And actually wanting to be converted. You are a WW caller.
Thank you, Bill.
Of course. God,
have a great day.
You too. God bless you, the tarantula man.
God bless
man.
You.
You as well. Goodbye. Could I please get a W caller in the chat? W caller in the chat. He was very good. Very respectful person. Now he's a Christian. So you sinners that are saying L caller, you're the L. You are the L. Alright, these videos better be Christian friendly!
Just takes that I missed from the last video.
The Endless Wars.
Oh, no!
And oppression
no!
due to religion need to end.
Sending in 9/11 is a shame! It's a shame!
Whoa! Stop!
What? No, what was that video? What was that?
Yeah.
Oh!
Nigga, I'm 100% nigga. Nigga, I'm 200% nigga. Nigga. Why do police hate niggas? Nigga. The haters cause I'm...
What you are doing, you're being racist! Oh! There's not, it's not funny! Tragedies are not funny! Is that a god? Whoa! Tragedies in 9/11, they're not funny. Guns are not funny. No Epstein. No Epstein. No!
I never be ashamed of sex.
That sinful video is getting old by now. I know what that is. Okay, I got a good one. Listen to Looking Out My Back Door from CCR. It's my favorite band.
I'm sorry I didn't know that I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
It's just, it's another YouTube stream.
Come on, Marty! Why you gotta be a little bitch? Hey, Marty, why don't you tell the truth? You had William Glory on this, didn't you, faggot? Cut the damn thing!
He said the F word!
You wanna beat your ass!
That dude's not gonna beat up anybody! He's built like a cockroach centipede!
Judy Hopps.
Get those cameras out of here!
Judy Hopps.
Ah! Ah! An animated butt is not Christian friendly at all. Stop sending in photoshopped animated videos. That is Photoshop Disney. That Disney would never do that to Disney is a good they're good movies. That was Photoshop. Okay. What game is this? They got dance moves. Thank you so much for sending that in. I'll take notes of that. Oh, I didn't realize I was muted. Play Kingdom Hearts. I'll definitely do that on another, I'll definitely stream Kingdom Hearts. Because someone actually did recommend to me that I play Kingdom Hearts on stream. Block. Thank you so much for letting me know! I had no idea. Thank you to all the Christians out there. I appreciate that. I had no idea that was on the screen. I'm sorry. I just banned that video. I didn't realize there was a pay. Stop sending in sinful videos. Stop! I don't want to see a horse pay. None of the Christians here want to see a horse pay. Hello, Tess. Hello?
I'm ready! I forgot to say that I included a link on how to make the server work on Bedrock Edition. There is multiple videos on how to easily set that up.
Lego Man, thank you so much for being a legendary Christian for a month. Thank you so much for letting me know. We'll talk about it more in the DMs, but I really do appreciate that. I want to make the Minecraft server, I want to make it better. Hello there, Dash the Demon.
What?
Why are you really a demon?
No, I'm not a demon.
So then why is your name Dash the Demon?
Bill, it's just a username. It's just a username that I
don't really know. Why not Dash the Christian?
You know what I'm saying?
Why not Dash the Christian?
A Christian or anything. I'm just like, I'm sorry. It's just like, I don't want to hurt your feelings, so, man. I'm sorry.
Well, you're breaking my heart right now.
No,
you're breaking my heart.
Be here. I'm sorry. Hold up. Let me put you on speaker. I'm sorry. Wait, no, never mind.
I'm going to need you to change that username.
Okay, Bill, I'm just gonna say that we all love you, man. We all care about you, and we support you. We all love you, man. That's all I'm gonna say.
I appreciate that. Thank you for those kind words. I would really like it if you switch that name, and then I could convert you to Christianity.
Okay, I'll try. I'll try to get a better username, and then we can call again one day. And
that trying again, that's very respectful of you. You know, that's dedication. You know, you're trying. The fact that you are trying, that's a good sign. You know, I respect that, and I appreciate you a lot.
Yeah, we all love you, man. I love you, man. No homo. I love you, man. We all love you. We all care about you.
Thank you. Just change your name, please.
Okay. All right.
See you later, man. I'll see you next time. I hope that your name's different next time. All right.
Have a good Friday.
You as well. Have a good Friday. God bless. Jill Jensen, how many times do you wait? Jill Jensen, my question to you is, how many stepdaddies have you had? Your mom's been around the block. How many stepdaddies you've had? I hope they're eating all your fruit snacks. Go eat some 5-year-old saltine crackers. Your mom forgot to get groceries this week.
I love Satan. My favorite number is 600.
No! Golem, is that game on Steam? You're telling me to play Gartic Phone. Is that on Steam? Guys, we're not getting the 666 viewers. I'm sorry to tell you that we're just not. That's not gonna happen. That better be a Christian-friendly. Video.
Ringo's also literally making the same jokes. Like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Stop! Stop!
Oh no!
It's Miss.
We don't need to be going into somebody else's drama!
It's time to have some fun with Uncle Samson.
I don't know what that was, but that gave me very weird vibes. Yeah! Ah! 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 I don't want to see no Tay-Tays. I don't want to see no Tay-Tays. I am tired of them. Don't want to see no Tay-Tays. I don't want to see no gay. Tired of the Tay-Tays. I don't want to see no Tay-Tays. I'm not gay. Don't want to see no Tay-Tays. I'm a Christian man. Yeah, I don't want to see a Tay-Tay. Cause I'm gonna find. Yeah, I got a girlfriend. Don't want to see no Tay-Tays. Don't want to see no Tay-Tays. Don't want to see no Tay-Tays. I'm not gay. But I got a girlfriend. I'm not gay. Don't want to see no Tay-Tays. Whoever sent this song in, thank you. I mean, I appreciate those type of videos. When those are being sent in, it's nice to hear something different than the sinful nonsense that happens around here. Awesome crazy pro. I definitely could guess you in, but I don't know your username. So that's gonna be kind of tough. Yes! Some good old oldie music. These are allowed. Ever since it's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh yes it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there. Jill Jensen, my caddy's not for sale. A long time coming, but I know. Thank you so much. I just don't know if that's going to be copyrighted, so... But thank you. I like me some good oldies. Ah! Ah!
Sucking on my titties like you wanted me. Calling me all the time. That Bondi. Check out my Chrissy.
Yeah, this guy's a sinner. Y'all probably seen the news about that. What is his name? Vince? We don't like that type of kind of people. Disgusting human being.
got to her at last. Did you hear the news about the girl today? She passed away. What did a friend say?
Jill Jensen, no, my cat is not for sale. I'm not selling my cat to you. Let me get the one of the cats. Thomas, Timmy, they want to say hello.
They said she's too high, too high.
Hey, buddy. Hey, there you go. He wanted to say hello. Hello, this is Thomas. No, this isn't Timmy. This is Thomas. Yes, he is a tuxedo. There you go. You want to say hi? Yeah? There y'all go. I just wanted to show y'all Thomas. I don't want him getting scared off, so I'm putting him out of the room. Cause you know that I don't, obviously somebody's gonna try sounding something sinful. But I wanted to show y'all Thomas. He missed everybody. Timmy's probably upstairs. Two days ago I actually built, I got them a little cat tree, and I built it for them 2 days ago. So Timmy's been upstairs, laying on the top of the cat tree. It's pretty cute. No, Thomas is not gay. Well, wait, I hear a zombie. Thank you so much for sending in those Christian-friendly songs. I appreciate that. Cheese Mac, like, that is my cat you are talking about. Why would you talk about my cat in that way? Like, what is wrong with you? Stop talking about my cat like that! I like this music, but it is copyrighted, so I will have to make it shorter. I can't play it for that long. What song is this? I appreciate the songs. How old are you? What are you, 5 years old? What, farts are not funny.
Hey, my name is Zach Shutt, and I'm the founder of MetaPCs. We started MetaPCs because we...
If y'all want a PC, build your computer instead. Don't partake into that pre-built scam. Building is better. So if you need a new computer, go to mypcparts.com and actually build a computer instead of buying a pre-built one. It's pretty much the same equivalent to buying one on eBay. Going for that computer company, any of those computer companies. Mypcparts.com. I don't get my cat's peanut butter. They have cat food. They have dry and wet cat food.
It's a white shirt. Check this out.
Is this a live streamer? Cactus, you're banned.
Oh, cool. What the fuck is this nasty shit?
Stop!
What the fuck's... Oh, dude, that's disgusting.
You're disgusting!
No, dude, no. I'm throwing this shirt away. That's fucking nasty.
Learn some other words to use instead of cursing! Oh, no, no, Dylan. I don't like kissing boys. I like women. I have a girlfriend. No, I don't like men. If I liked men, I would be a homosexual. But I'm not a homosexual. Whoever sang these songs in, thank you. It's a good vibe and it's a big change. Water Percy, stop spamming! I will try and guess you in a second. Yes, XQUI, I do love all the Christians out there. In a Christian-friendly way, not in a homosexual way. No, Jill, I'm straight. I'm straight. Mr. Bogey, what about the British Broadcasting Company? No Family Guy! Y'all know how I feel about Family Guy! No Family Guy is allowed! Bill, do you let it crust? Do I let what crust? I'm not really sure what you mean by that. Mario, if you ask me to wiggle my pay-pay one more time, I will ban you! Hello there, Cliffhanger. Creative, have a nice day, even though I'm not a Christian. Well, Creative, would you like to be converted? Would you like to be converted? Creative, why not? Why don't you want to become a Christian? Why not? You can still come back from this. You could still become a Christian.
I'm ready.
I don't see why you can't. Alright, regular show is fine.
Dude, I found it laying in the garbage. I guess he threw it in there.
Well, then throw it back or you're
fired. Wait. Why is Rigby cross-dress?
Are you serious?
Dead serious.
Well, you're the boss.
Wait a minute, is Rigby a homosexual? Okay, thank you for letting me know it's Photoshop. For a second there, I thought I was gonna have to boycott regular show. I am not gay! I don't want to see that! No, tobacco is bad for you. I know what I was looking at, but no, tobacco is bad for you, so we will not be showing that on the Christianity Hotline. Even though it might have not been your fault, it's okay if you didn't understand that, but yes, no tobacco. It's bad for your health. It's bad for you. We don't promote that. Yeah, Noah A. I agree with that on alcohol. I don't drink anymore. I started a new leaf. I'm not drinking. I know I started when I was 21, and it was my mistake. Thanks to Twisty. Y'all know her. She is my girlfriend. She has stopped me from drinking. So W's to her. She you know. I love her a lot. You know, and she helped me come to the conclusion that that is not for me. That I gotta make good choices. And it's not good for my health. It's not good for anybody. So, thank the Lord for her. Tomorrow, I'm actually going to the gym. I've only been at a gym once, and like... Wait a minute, who found my house? Wait, no! I'm banning that video. Wait, no, somebody was just in my house. Luna Farts is now banned. Spooksy! Did you... He just teleported to me. Hello there, Universal. No, Max, she is not. Stop. Yes, thank y'all so much for the smiley faces. I appreciate the positivity. Max, if you ask that question one more time, I'm gonna have to ban you. Bill, can you play Day Shift at Freddy's 1? Is that a Five Nights at Freddy's, a Five Nights at Freddy's fan game? Did I miss something? Why is everybody putting in smiley faces? What did I miss? W game? Alright, yeah, I'll definitely check it out. Whoa! What is that? What do you mean that I'm getting trolled?
Wanna go somewhere more fun?
What do you mean by that? Stop sending in sinful videos!
Do you want to taste first my lips or my...
I want to taste nothing! Nothing!
Ese día de los muertos. Mi amor, yo estoy haciendo el trabajo más pesado. Yo me la pongo, hablo, me la quito, me agacho. Tú estás ahí sentado. Esta es otra blusita, como más formal de vestir. Tiene esta...
You could have just showed off your outfit. You didn't have to show the skin. Ah! Yes. Yes, yes. Oh, yes, it's a remix. This is what I'm talking about. Whoever sent this in, thank you. Thank you so much for switching up the vibe from disgusting videos. Alright, yeah, Matt Damon, I'll definitely... Seems like a lot of y'all want me to play that. I'll play that on the next hotline. Wow, how is it already so late? Really? Really? Why the age-restricted videos? Richard, I see your name one more time. You're going to be banned. I don't want to ban you. But if you're going to be sending in sinful videos, I have to ban you. Justin Kilgo? I think there will be a sleep stream tomorrow night. My pajamas are in the washer, so I'm gonna have to. And I accidentally left them in there, so I'm gonna have to rewash them. I'm gonna have to put them back in the dryer. So tomorrow night there will be a sleep stream. You look great today, Bill. Nice t-shirt. Thank you so much. God bless you for that. I thought it was a nice shirt to wear today.
Reb!
No! Come on. School shootings are a tragedy! I don't care if it's a Photoshop documentary.
Nice. Those charities are really going to be happy about this. The next round is having a child. Looks like Lopez is trying out a...
But right now, I'd appreciate it if you'd deposit your weapon in the receptacle by the swinging doors, which concealing of it on your person in the... violation of the rules of this establishment. And an offense against local norms.
And if and I don't.
Stop! Stop! I don't care if it's a movie! I don't care! Movie, not a movie! There's violence in it!
I didn't know we were going.
If I see any Mega 64, you are banned from the channel.
Magical dog.
I can live with that. Look, I'll kill a magic dog.
No one will know you did it.
Yeah.
More funny. Download the-
That's not funny. What do you mean, what more funny? How is shooting yourself in the face funny? Stop sending in videos. No more. No more videos. What happened to the Christian-friendly songs? No W Mega 64. Any Mega 64 videos are banned. They condone violence. And violence is wrong. Because people can watch that video and want to do the same thing. Oh, that's really nice. Thank you, Brady. Thank you. Oh, I don't need this stuff. Whoa. Well, I guess I beat Minecraft. That's really kind. Thank you. Thank you, Brady. No, Crackhead Krabs, I'm going to have to ask you to change your name. I know I've seen your name before. No! No!
Also, I like to make the sex with...
How do you keep getting that video back on the internet? I keep banning that video. I have banned that video so many times.
Boy, you know just how to make me scream. When you give me a spank, you're always in my dreams. And you're all that I think about. Boy, come around here some more.
I think that guy was talking about another man. He wasn't talking about a female. Another. I'm naked with my.
never be ashamed of.
I just banned both of them videos. Whoa, who gave me diamonds? Brady, did you just give me diamonds? Thank you so much for those diamonds. I appreciate that. Hello there, shooting the bits.
Hello?
Hello there. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen.
I know who you are, Bill Jensen.
Hello? Well, I was just introducing myself. You don't got to be rude about it. Why are you saying it like that?
I'm going to hell. So, will you
what do
come
you mean
me,
you're too? What do you mean you're going to hell? Nobody said that.
I'm going to hell, and I want you to come with me.
I'm not going to hell. No, I'm not. I'm going to heaven. So please reconsider. Why do you think you're going to hell?
Because I'm a colossal sinner.
Talk to me about it.
I'm not going to change my ways. I love
Talk to me about it.
Nah, you know, it's interesting.
I'm waiting here. Tell me about it right now. Tell me. Hello?
I like watching girls go pee-pee. No, I'm going to hell, so it's cool.
Yeah, you are! You are going to hell!
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're so welcome.
You're coming with me.
No, I'm not. Get out! I'm banning that guy. I think he was talking about the young girls. You know, I might just have to let y'all know his Discord name. Jill Jensen, I'm not drunk! Let me ban this guy. Jill Jensen, you're banned! You are bad! I don't ever want to see your name again! SpongeBob!
Even if I have to come back tomorrow!
I know, Joe, I didn't have any alcohol. I love that SpongeBob episode.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now.
You cannot do that to SpongeBob! Ah! You are seriously into weird stuff! It's the fact that said that the sinners actually showed up to that concert. A racist concert, how is that allowed? That's not high school. I didn't know. I didn't know that was gonna happen! Buffalo, I'm not going to no strip club. I have a good...
He wasn't wearing his seatbelt. After crushing her to death, he sat back down.
Why? Why? Where are these videos coming from? Where? Why? Where are they coming from? Whose sinner keeps saying this shit? NBA, can we not talk about that? We don't have to talk about that, okay? The diamonds were from Rise and Rage. Please give shout out. Thank you, Bill Brady. Thank you, Rise and Rage, for the diamonds and the armor. Thank you. That definitely helps out a lot. You know, I couldn't find diamonds in the server, so thank you so much. That makes things a lot easier. So to you, God bless you. This is where it's just this that. No, I'm not doing this. That was a casket. Stop teleporting me. Thank you. It's okay, Brady. It's okay. I'm just saying, tomorrow better not have any of these disgusting videos on the sleep stream. No ear wrap, because I actually want to have a good sleep stream tomorrow. I don't want no interruptions. Calm music at the most. I'm sorry, Bill. Wii U, do you actually mean that, or are you gonna try and say something again that's disgusting? Hello there, I like your name. Why leave? I was trying to give you a compliment. Why would you leave? Tuna salad, hello, you're on the Christianity hotline. Can you hear me? Tuna salad. Hello, tuna salad, can you hear me? Hi, Bill. Hey, Drew 42. Hey, Bill, God loves you, bro. Thank you so much for that, Drew. God loves you too, and God loves all the Christians out there. Thank you so much for that, Drew. Can a moderator please ban Brock for saying the N-word? Someone please ban him. Did that hit my house? AJ, you are bent! Get out! Get out of the stream! We don't talk about that We don't talk about that person in here. Oh, Joe Man, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, somebody gave. I think Spooksy gave. I think Soy gave me a cat. Thank you. And again, Drew, thank you so much for the pop, for the nice Christian friendly message. YK, exactly. At least you have the brain to understand that. God bless you, bro. God bless you, bro. Alright, there's three more videos. They better be Christian friendly. Stick around. I will never play it again if it's really like that. You're making it look like a bad game. A very bad game. Then why is that in TF2? Unless that's Photoshop. I knew it! Are you serious? What makes you think that's okay? Who's sending that simple TF2 video? I need to know. Who sent in that simple TF2 video?
I did.
You did that?
No. No way.
Can you shut up?
No.
Oh, hey, Bill. Sorry for leaving when you invited me to the call. My internet guy.
It's okay. It's okay.
Bill, I've been waiting for 3 hours. 3 hours.
Wait, whose birthday is it? Whose birthday is it? All right, who has been waiting for 3 hours? I'll call you into the call. There's too much going on right now. I can't hear you.
Can you call me and
I'm Timothy. I've been waiting for 3 hours.
All right, Timothy, I'm calling you in. I'm sorry, Timothy. There's a lot of sinners trying to cover up the good Christians like you. Timothy, are you there?
Sorry, man.
It's okay. I'm sorry that you haven't been able to get called in, and I apologize for that.
Dude, it's almost 12 o'clock, man. I've been waiting since, the first stream. I was going to do the little nerd voice, but I'm so tired, man.
What do you mean, dude? Are you trying to make fun of? Are you trying to make fun of people?
Not making fun of people, man.
Why would you? I was the guy
from the last sleeping stream, man. You know when Ricky Berwick made that 9/11 joke.
So you were trying to act like a nerdy person, and you shouldn't even be saying nerdy. That's making fun of somebody.
Dude, what? You want to know why people stereotype Asians for the nerd emoji?
Because
their skin is yellow. And guess who I am? I'm Asian!
And that's okay! That's okay!
These black and Hispanic kids at school, they call me nerd.
Alright, well, you shouldn't listen to that. Did you say the F-word?
I'm sorry, man, but
No! Why would you say that?
Dude, calm down, man.
No, I'm not going to calm down. You just said a curse word.
Well, I'm sorry, man. How do I apologize for that?
Don't apologize to me. Apologize to God right now. Right now.
How? What should I say?
I need you to close your eyes, fold your heads, pray to God, and apologize.
All right, I'll do it.
For everything. And I'm going to be here, right here with you. I'm here right by your side. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Sorry, man.
What was that?
It's my microphone. I'm so sorry. It's an old laptop.
Okay. Now I'm still waiting for that prayer.
Alright, man.
Alright, I'm here with you. I'm praying with you.
Alright. I am sorry, God, for swearing, man. I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry, man. I'm really, really sorry, man. I'm sorry, God. I won't swear again. I swear, man. I swear. I swear. I swear, man. I swear I won't swear again, man. I swear. Alright? Alright, is that enough, man? I'm sorry, man. Alright, is that enough? How many times did I say sorry for?
About 10 times.
Do I need to say more?
Say 5 more times, and I think you're good.
I'm sorry for swearing, God. I am 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 sorry for swearing, God.
Amen.
Amen.
Well, have you learned any valuable lesson here?
Sorry, what?
Have you learned any valuable lesson here today?
Yes.
And what is that?
Lesson. No saying curse word.
Good.
I have a question, Bill.
Sure. What is it?
I showed my friend one of your streams, alright? And he asked me, why does he look like if Riley from Dying of a Whip kid had Down syndrome? I'm sorry, man. I really don't want to laugh. I really don't. It's bad. It's wrong. You are not Riley from Dying of a Whip kid. I'm sorry, man. I have something, alright? And also, why you gonna go to the gym?
Why people pinging me?